Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Scare me. This is our city. We get to terrorize it. No one else.
I thought Arkham City was fun, but this is another level.
Satisfying punching the bat knowing it's Brucey Boy under there.
Has anyone seen Batman? He and I are due to battle to the death once he finishes solving my riddles, but, well, I haven't seen him yet. Oh, well, I'm sure it's stupidity rather than cowardice holding him back.
Muscle and guns to correct that choice.
You forget. Me and Pipes are taking down some pretty big scores.
Not this big.
Think for a minute. Imagine what Mr. Playboy's got stashed in the vaults over there. We'll be loaded.
life of it!
What? You kidding me?
The only way he's doing anything is if he comes here with an up.
Arkham nut.
Take out the thugs before I try and free the firemen.
I didn't expect to see anyone. Least of all, you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
something.
Area's high!